Like, can you guys seriously? You keep going off without me, and it makes me want to cry. Alright, we're almost there to the Capitol building anyway. Hey. I told you to wait up. Oh, what happened to you? Patrol, rendezvous area, ensure no military presence before moving the girl to the next safe house. Make sure the girl is well fed and in good health. Her safety is one of the utmost
Look at this.
importance. You hear that, Ellie? You're important.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm.
Over there? Get out of my way, Ellie! Piss off! Let's go. We're so close.
There we go.
Oh, we're actually here? What?
Home stretch, Tess.
Pretty.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
The detail. The detail, man. Look at that. The water is insane. And all like the greenery and everything. How the nature is just taken over. They did a great job. Perfect job. Look at the bricks.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
As far
this?
as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long
No,
time.
we are
This
survivors.
is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on
No,
and
don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, that was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that.
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on. Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Look,
stay
Ellie.
Close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We can't think about this. Oh, shit. No, Tess.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that. You,
Tess.
Take out the door.
Oh, no.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
Gotta be here soon.
God damn it, Tess.
We should move.
Why is it always the good ones, huh? Why? He's got a gun, he's got a rifle. Did they see me? Guess it doesn't matter anymore.
What do we do?
Go around!
Joel.
I got this.
It's all right. Okay, so I can swap quickly between my guns. I think he's actually on the other side of the wall. Behind the couch. Behind the couch we go.
Holy shit.
I know.
Stay with me, come on.
Okay, for the time being. They know we're in here anyway. So if they see one of their guys downed. Bring him back a bit. Just die. It was him who saw me. He was seeing me. Is he moving back? Damn it! No! Oh, screw it. Alright, let's go. Hopefully he won't realize. That weirdly worked out for me.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Well, we're gonna
do that all.
Stay what we can.
I don't know how many more there are.
Crap. There's one coming through here. Oh shit, there's one there.
Report!
South clear!
North clear! No target!
Show yourself!
Look away! Shit, shit, shit!
Hey, get him!
Ow! Alright, looks like we've got to move back. You don't know anything.
Don't lose sight of him!
Oh, look at the worry on his face, and gone. One there, one there.
Joel, there's the exit.
Yep, we're going. Shit. Yeah, you best move away.
Oh, I got you now.
Uh-oh. Run.
Stay low.
They don't know. They have no clue.
Shit.
They're following us.
Run down.
Damn it.
I know they do that anyway. Come on.
Here before
any
clickers show up.
Can they see my light? Damn, there's so many spores. There might be some stuff in here, actually. Nope. Nothing yet. Alright, Ellie, it's getting deeper. I know you can't swim.
I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
Okay, Yeah, I've got to dive, haven't I? Even underwater looks gorgeous. Manky though.
Ellie?
I'm fine.
Alright, she managed to walk across. Oh, there's a note.
Hey, look, it still works.
Your contact is a dude named Frank. He's the guy on the outside I've been trading with. He wants into the Boston QZ. Meet him in the Park Street exit above the subway station, right by the Capitol building. Be careful down there, porting clickers. Where the hell has this guy been waiting over, here for over 2 hours, sweating bullets? Seeing something in the shadows, feels like a stalker is going to jump out of me any second now. All right. No, of course
not. Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
You're the whole reason I'm here.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Alright, but I need something to take her over with. Here we go. Coming, Ellie. I ain't leaving you. Here you go.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay.
It's the best I can do.
Be careful.
I got you.
Hope there's no sharks in here. Come on. You dropping the ladder in for me? Thank you. All right. Let's move.
Let's get out of here.
Okay, Ellie, I see light. We lived.
Tess, I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
Look what? At this, Ellie. Look,
nothing,
it's
just I've never seen it.
Whatever they're called.
This, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kinda cool.
Funny.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
You ever seen one of them, Ellie? It's a water tower. You think the gate's gonna work? Definitely not.
Oh, shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look. Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Don't be an asshole.
Sorry.
This is new to her.
You get up here and I'll get a look.
Oh, pipe. Yes. Oh, I see what we need to do. Grab that plank. Ellie, do you think you can get this? And pull it up? Or do I have to do it all? Nope, I have to do it all, huh? Okie dokes.
There we go.
I know how you like love walking over these, so come on. What? That is beautiful.
Is that you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on.
Okay. Get out of my way. Stupid bitch. I'm joking. Sorry, Ellie. We can't go in there, can we? Nope.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
There's a infected down there. There's no need in going near it. Anybody home? Nice supplements. Some more parts. Tape. What are you doing?
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Oh, I think that's probably Phil's note then. An old note. Right, let's head downstairs. See what we can find down here. Oh, nothing. I'm not gonna go through that door because I know what's down there.
Stay back.
Unless I can move it away. Nah. We'll leave him.
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Me up.
No, no, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
Let's do it.
All right.
I trust her.
Give me your foot. Now listen, you just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Okay.
How'd it go?
Okay.
See?
Ta-da.
Joel, that was not hard at all,
good
was
job.
It? Just to let her do that.
Thank you.
Make sure there's no clickers.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Ooh. Loads of supplements.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super
cute.
Oh,
I'm missing some.
Not fairies, though. They creep me
out. I almost left about this.
All right, then.
This place is really, really beautiful. Just to build a game from the ground up and make it look like this, it's crazy to me. If only the coffee machines were working. Hey, Ellie, you ever seen one of these before?
Oh, look at that.
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Well, maybe one day you can. Who's to say that can never happen again, eh? Alright, we could have just went out that way anyway. Didn't have to jump out the window. The trucks are so detailed. The rest of the buildings, I don't think you can go in.
Mandatory evacuation.
Oh, look, a squirrel! Oh my god, I almost missed that.
Quarantine zone.
That's awesome.
See, some places got a heads up before the infection.
What a little
showed
detail,
up.
But a massive effect.
Most didn't.
Man,
well, me anyway, that was awesome.
Just leaving all your stuff.
Please let more things like that happen.
That ain't the hard part.
You'll be shot. Okay, Bill. Thanks for that.
Look at this place.
You want to take any? I mean, probably shouldn't actually. Can't go in there. Oh shit! Whoa!
Jesus!
Oh, look at
what
his
the hell was that?
Part of his brain or something.
Would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
Roaches.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Locked. I'm not using a shiv. Nope. Let's make a med kit since we don't have one. Alright, be careful, Ellie, because there's another one there. I don't have a brick to throw either. Ooh, does this mean we're gonna get a bow?
I reckon he is.
I think it does. Oh, I see it.
Come here. We can use this to get over.
I think it's on top of this truck anyway. Yep, I knew it was.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Absolutely not. I mean, I would actually let her, but Joel doesn't.
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
So pretty. I won't ever stop saying it. I just won't. Oh yeah, let's grab the plank. I'm a smart cookie, I know what I'm doing. There we are. Out my way, girl. Why are you going down? Get back up here. Why has she done that?
Shit.
We should be able to just jump down without him noticing. There we go. Step by step, Ellie. Step by step. Oh, shit. Be
see
careful.
That wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
I ain't going in there. The hell do you think I am?
Shh, look at that. Alright, stand back.
Alright.
I shit you not, I did not even see that.
Things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Jesus. All right, watch your step.
Last time I remember, I used the bow to do it, and I completely wasted my arrows. And that was playing on hard mode.
Just stay close.
Alright, we don't need that ammo. We haven't really used the gun much. Shit.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps.
You gotta cut me down.
That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Oh, no. God damn it, Bill!
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Hurry. I didn't want to be hanging today.
Joel!
Yes, keep going.
Shit, here they come.
It's all right. I've got this. Okay.
Just
it's all right.
The rope.
It's all right.
How's it looking?
I've got infinite amount of ammo here. Oh shit, shit, shit! Get off me! Get off me! Woo. Reload now.
Damn, Ellie.
Hold on.
Now would be great.
You alright?
Yeah!
Come on, you can do it.
Come on!
Damn it!
Oh no, no, no!
It's not cutting!
Just hurry!
Shit! No, 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 no! Alright, I got you! Hold on, I'm reloading!
Hurry, they're getting closer!
Woo! Yes. Come on, man. I'm fighting for my life. Woo.
Get off your ass and on your feet.
I think this is Bill. I'm just running.
Which way?
Fuck. This way. I missed, but this way.
Bill, come on!
Hurry up! Come on!
Oh. Bill, they're coming through the door!
Oh, shit.
Stay back!
I missed again!
Alright, come on, we're almost there.
Alright.
God damn it, they're coming
on! Over.
Come on! They're getting through! Keep going this way to the truck! Alright! Move, Ellie, move!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Well, if I see so much as a drop. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off. All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.